here that we drop studs. There won't be no duds here. Rappers play the dumb, kinda on the space tip, but when they hear the jam, they be on the dills, Nick. Now I'm not fronting rock, I know the territory. Go ahead and try, that's a different story. Similar to Grim, I could tell a better one. All about a kid who couldn't rap and didn't run. Stands on the side where the mic is getting done. Resorts to begging Billy, asking could he have some. No, never ever go back and try again, man. If you come back, I'll be the first to shake your hand. Competition's good, it brings out the vital parts, the abstract poetic edit, majors in recital arts. Do it for the kids, the elders and the rap peers. We know the job is done. When we hear a lot of cheers, gotta feel the vibe. Word from my creation, if the hands clap, I'm filled with elation. Here I am, ghetto, full with a lot of steam. I think I gotta scream. Cause that's how good it feels, child. Let your head down, so we could get buck wild. Do your ill dance. Go think about the next man. We must have unity and think of the bigger plan. The vision we will fall. We must stick together. See, I like to take this time to say what's up to Cool G. The name is Q-Tip, the Midnight Marauder. Give enough respects to Afrika Bambaataa. As a man in the world, I must do my job. Take care of Mama Duke. I won't resort to Rob. Rob, you get your dough. Mace is my witness. Obsessed with the rap, but it's the mental fitness. Like shooting CeeLo and always hitting head cracks. The industry is luck. Winning with the fake raps. Peace to the crews pump the real hip hop. Not selling out from hard rock to disc jock.
I don't know what to say, but here I go freaking. If the papes come, then you know I'll seek it. I'm just a short brother, dark skin face. Weigh a buck 50, 36 waist. Hair is crazy curly, flip like Mr. Furley. To this day, I still believe that no MC can serve me. Others try to front, but everybody know. I get more props than the Arsenio Hall, so party animal I was, but now I chill at home. All I do is write rhymes, eat, drink, shit, and bone. Find my thrill in Amityville. I'm always in the island, fudging lucky know the time. They know who keeps me smiling. Go out on my own, something that I gotta do. Do what the hell I want and have no one to listen to. I'm prompt with my business and I do things on the double. Yo, I'm out like Buster Douglas. I say peace to MC Trouble, rest in peace.
Word up, rest in peace. And you know what else? We got the vibe. All the people in Long Island, we got the vibe. Brooklyn and Queens, we got the vibe. Uptown and Nauru, we got the vibe. For upstate, we got the vibe. If you're in D.C., you got the vibe. Maryland, Virginia, Carolina, vibe. Out west, we got the vibe. In the Bahamas, we got the vibe. Over in Europe, you know what? We got the vibe. We got to keep alive, it goes on. Of rap, I'm a fan. I've seen a whole lot of slumps, good with the girls. I get a whole lot of bumps. From fat to skinny, Frida to Winnie, Emma to Cindy, Constance to Wendy. Cause I be real friendly, never on the shoddy side. I don't brag to brothers about the little tapes I got. My vocal styles can vary. The sight is never scary, it's only legendary. My father well prepared me. My job ain't temporary, I'm here for the long shot. Better yet, the long term. I don't have a perm. In a way, I do call them the permanaps. I'm crazy, slap happy, and I'm scrappy, and I'm happy. When I get the mic in my hand with the crowd in the stand, it's as good as grand like that. So I wanna say peace and dedicate this joint to MC Trouble and to Trouble T Roy and to Scott LaRock and to Cowboy. You know what I'm saying? This is for the slain rappers and the fallen rappers. You know what I'm saying? This is a special dedication, and also to my pops and also to Vinny's moms. You know what I'm saying? You just gotta keep it happy and keep the vibes going. Cause this is vibes and stuff, and we out.